my name is Thapelo. I stay in Cruzo. And I have two jobs that I'm doing. I'm a full-time employee for a corporate company working 8 to 5. I'm a customer service supervisor. Other job that I do, I'm a DJ. I play in weddings, parties, clubs. Yeah, and that's the two jobs that I'm doing. How I split my time is that I have an 8 to 5 full-time job. And I do DJing mostly weekends, sometimes during the week, but anytime afterwards. It's very nice you making money on something that you love. I mean, I love music. It's a hobby to me, and at the same time, I'm making money. What else would I do? The financial benefit, mostly the important one, is that I can be able to provide for my kids. The other reason is that with the way the economy is going lately, it's financially wise to have two jobs in order for you to be able to live a normal life. Where I'm staying currently, I'm renting. So ever since I started doing this, at least I'm able to pay my rent using the money that I get with my second job. And obviously, you know, with kids, anytime they'll tell you at school, daddy, they want this and that, so at least I know I can provide, because with the money that I do with the second job, I get paid weekly, and whereas with my full-time job, I get paid monthly. The advice that I can give to somebody who's considering having a second job is that look for something that you like, something that's like a hobby to you, because that's the only way you'll make it. If you do a job that you like, you'll definitely be able to make it, because it's something that you love, you know. So that's the best advice. And then I also tell the person that the road is not gonna be easy. It's gonna be a bumpy road, but if you focus and know what you wanna achieve and what you want in life, you can make it.